Paradise is a woodland with birds and animals too. Living life in harmony, so simple and so true. And I, a second Adam, free and happy in the warm. And all my friends, the creatures, somehow know I mean no harm. And somewhere in the forest, the sun shines in the glade. Upon the rock so warm and smooth, for Adam it was made. He sits upon this rude throne, his face beaming with a grin. Then he sees a lowly cricket on the rock right next to him. Oh, sing for me, little cricket, sitting in the sun. Thrum your little song for me, let us have some fun. This charming little cricket first warms up in the sun, then opens up his wing case to reveal his abdomen. He then lifts up his back leg, stretches it into the air, tuning up his instrument, the cricket thus prepares. Then putting down his leg again, he stands there on the stone. Adam sits with bated breath, just waiting for a tone. But the teasing little cricket utters neither chirp nor cheep. He just settles on the stone again, I think he's gone to sleep. Oh, sing for me, little cricket, sitting in the sun. Thrum your little song for me, let us have some fun. And if that little cricket had deigned to sing his tune, what mysteries would he have told upon that afternoon? For now we're not in paradise, on this barren earth we crawl. But I'm sure that lowly cricket knew the answer to it all. Oh, sing for me, little cricket, sitting in the sun. And not just me, little cricket, sing for everyone. Oh, sing for me, little cricket, sitting in the sun. Thrum your little song for me, let us have some fun.